Hello, John here from Hi-Fi Headphones, and today we've been sent something quite special. So here we go. Right, nice big box. Let's open it. So we've got the Sonorous VIII and the 10. Wow. So let's have a little look at the 8 first. So we've got nice brown color here. And then, as you can probably see, the gold detail as well. Nice soft headband there. Ear pads seem pretty soft as well. Really nice effect on the brown material here on the ear cup, kind of a mottled effect. You can see the Sonorous there, and final with what looks like new logo they're going for. Yeah, lovely. So yeah, lots of movement. Nice amount of weight, definitely not too heavy, so just a good amount of weight. See how they look on. Okay, really comfortable. Feel pretty secure. And see, really good isolation. So I can really feel that it's blocking off what's going on. So yeah, very nice. And here's the cable that these ones come with. So you've got black cable with kind of gold fixings there. Very nice. And then you've got final written on there as well. So that's the 8. And this is the big one, the 10. So as you can see straight away, all metal this. You've got the gold color there and silver here. Obviously gonna have a bit more weight to them. Still, we'll see what they're like on, but they don't feel too heavy at all, but there's certainly more weight. Nice all metal plate there as well with the Sonorous logo on. And again, the final design, or the final, shall I say, logo there. Again, good padding on the headband and ear pads. Let's see how these look on. So these are very comfortable. The weight doesn't, I'd say, affect the comfort once they're on. They're not as tight on the head. So I can imagine these are probably intended for longer listening periods, maybe indoors as well, because the isolation isn't quite as good as them. But that could make sense. I mean, it's going to be a much higher end model, I can assume. But still very comfortable. The lighter clamping force just means, if anything, they won't get as hot and probably wear them for longer. So yeah, very comfortable. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what they actually look like on. They're nice and bright, but yeah, I kind of like them. Cool. And yeah, same kind of cable. So you've got black cable, gold fixings. So there we go, quick peek into the new Sonorous range from Final. So the 8 and the 10. There we go. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next video.